Old-looking Mshoza catches her husband cheating, dumps him immediately. No Masinto Mshoza Mazwangani has walked down the aisle once and attended in tears. Then another man, Thuthukani Mvula, came into her life. But that love boat also slammed into the rocks yesterday. Mshoza broke the news yesterday afternoon on Facebook. Ngakuchula Ngathi Uatha Uifbin Jigubim Bizin Jikushaya and Red Card. Bing Jilaku Njikabuk and Jukuthi Su Udlala on offside Muthi Uiyaninkacha. I told you ages ago I'd catch you cheating and dump you. I've been watching you and can't take this anymore. The Ubuntu Bam hitmaker's phone was off when Daily Sun tried to phone her repeatedly yesterday. A fuming Mvula hit back at the Kwaito star, saying, "She's not telling the truth. In fact, she's the one who cheated on me. I don't know when she started cheating on me, but I discovered it in March. I rebuilt her from nothing and this is the way I'm paid back." Mshoza's family had indicated they were preparing for Lobola negotiations, and it looked as if the singer had again found love. Mvula sent the People's Paper screen grabs of what he said was proof that Mshoza cheated on him. The screen grabs supposedly show chats between Mshoza and the unidentified man, known only as Mbul. Mshoza was previously married to business tycoon Jacob Naisai. Earlier this year, Daily Sun's sister publication Sunday Sun reported how she had been in and out of hospital for depression. Sources indicated the star was still mourning the death of her mom, who reportedly died of heart and lung complications.